Hi, this is nutritionist Sushma Jaiswal here. I have a rich experience of working in the field of nutrition for past 33 years, and including in United Nations and WHO. Right now, I'm working in Bangalore for last 4 years. There are studies that there are about 65 people are considered as lactose intolerant. It may not be true. Maybe some other gut ailment also is taken as lactose intolerance, because it's very difficult to find out. You know, milk allergy is second most prevalent allergy after nut allergy. So many times doctors consider as other gut ailment as lactose intolerance, because the person is not able to digest milk properly. So the first thing could be to cure lactose intolerance would be supplementing your diet with probiotics. It has shown some proven results. Then second is introducing curd and yogurt, like fermented type of milk products. So that also has some bacteria which slowly makes lactose tolerant. And some people also have found that, you know, drinking raw milk over the pasteurized milk can be of help. And if you are introducing the milk, you know, to the person, then you have to keep in mind to introduce little amounts first, maybe half a cup, you know, and gradually you can increase by, say, in 5 days, 6 days, or 1 week, 10 days, you know, to 1 cup. And then slowly increasing to 1 glass, you know, like that it can be dealt with the problem. So yes, stay healthy.